Here in Mount Adams Lake, closed area of the reservation. And we forgot our net, so this is gonna be tricky. So yeah. And in we go. This will be the second one of today. Oh, about to throw them back into the river or lake. So we'll be keeping these too. So this is how we'll make sure we can quit flopping around. All right.